The Islanders just came that close.
Think how this game has changed here the last 4 or 5 minutes. It's been all about the physicality of the New York Islanders as Cirelli and Lee collide, as this play was called offside. Anthony Cirelli still on his knees. You get some attention on the ice. Lee was trying to jump back onside as Cirelli came across the blue line.
Collision that takes place. This is it right here. Anders Lee trying to get back onside. Cirelli collides, and the right knee is what you got to look at for Cirelli. And man, that was a nasty collision between the two.
Cirelli never had a chance. And yet Lee is just trying to stay onside, and all of a sudden, here comes Cirelli.
And Cirelli has gone to the locker room after that hit, so I'll keep an eye down here to see if he returns.
Remember, Tampa just